Hello, I'm Stephen Rush, and this is the 20th installation of my annual concert, the Cage Sonatas and Interludes for Prepared Piano by John Cage. And this is also probably the last time I'll do this concert in this building, which is in Studio B, and in the next building. We're getting a new one next year. So this is in the context of four emerging pandemics. Every year, this piece has been kind of a commentary on where we are as a human society. And this year, you know, it's the day after the George Floyd verdict. And it's also in the middle of COVID, so that's why I'm playing to just two really amazing students and not a group of people at midnight. So I hope you enjoy Cage's Sonatas and Interludes for Prepared Piano. I play them continuously, and for those of you that are really nerding out on the preparations, there is a note that's not working on this piano, so I put a damper in that note, and I think it's okay. I think it'll work within the context of what we're doing. So enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.